Got him. Boom. Shit. Oh, that's nasty. All right. One more here. Something happened there. Wonder if I have anything to do with it. The armor in the world.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Take that. There we go. What's going on here? Oh my god. Oh, are you shitting me? I should have grabbed onto that just automatically. Oh, damn it, dude. Take that. Something over there. So I used to just, I'm expecting to just grapple on automatically. Shit. Is that everything? I think that's everything. I'm surprised I didn't add like a one-up somewhere in here. There it is. Jesus Christ, man. Damn it. How the hell are you supposed to survive that? Jesus Christ, dude. Maybe, damn. Oops. Wait. Whoops, that's what I wanted to do. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna try something a little different. Failed? What the hell you mean I failed, man? You gotta be shitting me, dude. All that ammo, all that time, and all that health and armor gone. You gotta be shitting me. Fuck this. The hell do you mean I failed? I don't know, man. That's some bullshit. Try something else, man. Failed. Is there a time limit or something that I'm missing? Am I missing a time limit? I'm gonna give this one more try, and if I don't get it, I'm just moving on. I don't want to be here forever. I just want to keep going with the story, man. Quick question, how do I use Blood Punch again? Doom Blade, Super Shotgun. So I have one, right? Like, I have one. I forget how to use it, though. Here it is. Melee attack deals extra damage. Glory killing fills the Blood Punch meter. Once charged, press E or mouse 4 to win. Mouse 4. What is mouse 4? 1, 2, 3. I don't even know what mouse 4 is. Thank you.
time, Slayer. We will break your will